Looked in her eyes, she was a princess in disguise.